Hey, what up, Z-Clan and everybody else? How you doing? I hope you're doing good. Welcome to my Fallout 76 notification video. In this video, we're going to take a look at the atomic shop, see what we got there. Afterwards, take a look at the daily challenges, see what we got to do. And the final would be the daily ops, see what we are going to be facing. Plus, I'm going to show you the end clip of me fighting the boss and the loot that I get today later on at the end of this video. So, let's hope I'm going to get that pistol plan, I really hope. But anyway, let's not waste some time and jump right into it. Alright, so today for the atomic shot, we got the Black Rider. Look at that. Man, if it were to be, I'm like waiting for a good discount for this one or and the others. These are like pretty old now, and they definitely should go over 20% discount plus the Black Friday. I mean, it's I thought this week was gonna be like discounts there, discounts there. Come on, Bethesda. But yeah, I'm waiting until this thing goes on a much bigger sale. I'm not gonna be spending that much atoms for power armor skin that I don't even use. Basically, like, what I mean is I barely use power armors these days. Like, no, actually, I'm not using power armor. But I would love to display those with power armor station if they ever come, which they should. Anyway, the next thing is the Mothman camera paint. I do not even recall the last time I used the camera. So I'm gonna pass on that one as well. So nothing good today. Let's go take a look what we got for the challenges. Challenges: build anything in a shelter, build a floor or wall decoration in the shelter, build a floor or wall in shelter. So if you don't know what shelter is, this is the new additional camp spot. Basically, it's your vault right over here. So you enter there and you have a new instance where you can build your camp with a new budget system. If you haven't unlocked it, then the way to unlock it is that you'll need to go to the train station and read this poster. The poster will trigger the quest, and you do it, you will get access to it. So once you get access to it, you will be able to do these daily challenges as well. Plus, they also meet up at the weekly challenges as well. Just have that in mind. It looks like we're going to have more challenges, and this is really nice. And I really hope that for Season 3, it's going to remain this amount of challenges and not this, you know. All right, so anyway, buy an item or sell an item from another player, complete a daily operation. Everybody does that, and I'm gonna do that as well today. Complete an event, craft ammo, workbench, simple, gold star, complete 5 daily challenges. This triggers automatically. Kill a creature 25 times, level up once, lockpick something in nuclear winter. And visit another player's shelter, visit your shelter. So basically, if I just jump into my shelter right now, I'll get 250 score just for going inside. Man, that is mind-blowing. And then I start building, so you can easily get like another 1,000 score. Man, Season 2, why did I grind you? Anyway, with Season 3, I'm gonna take it easy, by the way. Anyway, we got that done. Let's go and take a look at daily ops. Daily ops. What we got? Daily ops. The burrows. Super mutants. Explode on death. Cool. If I'll finally get that pistol, I might even gonna start grinding Fallout 76 again. For now, I actually forgot that there is new armor as well. So, you know, I might. But anyway, let's go and jump into my daily op and see what I get today, huh? Man, what I hate about this stupid location is that these guys can appear like wherever and like downstairs. What, and it's so hard to find these guys. And in the end, you have a little bit amount of time to kill the last guy. Look at that. Freaking cockroach. Luckily for me, I'm pretty fast. But I really hate this map as well. This is one of my... And where the hell is that guy? Okay, yeah, he's... Why not make him spawn on the roof? Yeah, great. I lost seconds over there, right there. Great, perfect. I got less than 20 seconds to kill him. Where the hell is he? Oh, great. my god, I can't believe I made it. I was a little... That was a little bit stupid there, too. I can't believe it, I got him. Where the hell did he go? Where's the body? No, I wanted to get at least some of my ammo back. Cockroach game. Let's see what we got. Come on, baby. Give me some love. Speak up. Ooh, Brotherhood Recon left arm. That's the armor set. Cool. Cool, cool. Yeah, but that's not good enough to make me grant. I want the pistol. And then I'll start grinding. Oh man, that's cool. Hold on, let me see what it takes to actually make one. So let me learn it. Oh yeah, I scrapped my half of my camp and I forgot I don't have workbenches. Although I should have the armor workbench. Come on, load in. Oh, I hate this game sometimes with these freaking 5-minute loading screens. Great, I'm out of aluminium. Aluminum. Whatever. Okay, brother, I recon left arm. And that stupid vendor bugged down on me again. I couldn't speak with him for 5 minutes after the loading screen finished. Oh, I was hoping he would have some aluminium, however you pronounce that thing, for sale. Alright, so let's see how you're gonna be crafting this new armor. But it's not gonna be a Brotherhood Recon armor. There you go. Boom. Yeah. But it's not gonna be legendary. Doo doo. That's a lot. By the way, the mods for this armor, is it gold bullion or do you have to make these, scrap these? I think it's gonna be gold bullion, I'm pretty sure. It will never make this game life easier for us, right? I mean, if they would, they wouldn't limit the pistol plan and all that stuff, like, in a daily op. Because the pistol you can get only via drop, you can't even make it legendary. And it don't drop from 3-star, like, legendaries, whatever. I don't know, man. So what I heard is gonna be a really, really pain to grind. But anyway, I'm all ready for that as long as I'm gonna get a good pistol. But anyway, this is where we're going to be calling it the end for this video, so I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, you know the drill. Don't forget to hit that like, comment down below, please make sure not to use profanity as those comments get triggered by YouTube. Nobody see those, nobody can read those, nobody can react to those. So if you want your comments to be read, feel free to leave your positive, negative feedback, whichever, without swearing. And if you're new and you subscribe, welcome to Z Clan, I'm Gamer Z, Soul from Ukraine, Sahab from Ukraine. Once again, thanks all for watching this video, you have a good morning, day, and night, whatever you guys lock it at, and I'll see you in the next video. By the way, if you want to join our community, the link to our Discord is in the video description, along with any other links that you might find of use. Bye. From the